Darkhold Spider-Man, the darkest Spider-Man there is. New York City has been infected with some sort of virus which turns people into zombies and people start losing their limbs. Spider-Man tries to help by webbing their limbs together. Reed Richards, along with Peter, are the only one not affected by the virus. Due to the outbreak, Reed is gradually becoming delusional. While Peter webs people back together, Reed is working to find a cure. Reed creates a web fluid with one of his finger which would keep people together for a longer time. He asks Peter to find Venom since the symbiote's molecular structure can be used to create a very strong web fluid. Peter is looking for Venom when he attacks Peter and asks him to stop. Venom shows the dead corpse of Eddie inside him, which shocks Peter. Peter offers Venom to be the new host, but because of his love for Eddie, he declines. Peter remembers the webbing on Gwen is going to dissolve soon. He rushes back to home only to find a corpse at this point, which was the last straw of his sanity. Peter shows up behind Reed Richards, drugging him and then mixing his body with the web fluid, keeping everyone together. He also keeps Reed alive for him to feel the constant pain forever. And that is the story of